Full marks to Bold Runner, who's always been up in the firing line. Echo Brava, and looming on the scene is English Summer, coming there strongly for Patrick Mullins. A furlong and a half to go. Echo Brava, English Summer, draws alongside, travelling very strongly indeed. Bold Runner very gallant in third place, but English Summer, in appropriate bank holiday conditions, is going to win a second Derby of the Year, having won the ladies' version and